My Den Park can be a difficult place to go, but Kilmarnock went there at the weekend and got the win. Does that kind of give you a wee bit of confidence?
Yeah, I mean, they're all difficult in this league. You know, every game's really tough, but you know, as you've seen this season, anybody can beat anybody. You know, we're coming off the back of a really disappointing defeat on Saturday, and what we're looking for is a positive reaction. And you know, I'm sure if we go there and get the wee breaks in the game, then we can definitely go there and get a win.
You're into the second half of the season now, obviously. How far ahead do you look? Do you set yourself any personal targets, or is it just one game at a time?
At this moment in time, it's just Saturday. You know what I mean? Obviously, as I say, after coming off the back of the Ireland game on Saturday, you know, this week in training has been really intense, and we've been working, you know, really hard trying to shore up the sort of things that went wrong on Saturday. So our only focus is on St Johnston, and football's funny, right? As much as Saturday was really disappointing, if we can go to St Johnston and get a win against St Johnston Saturday, then things will look a lot more positive.
Well, Aki's only are 5 points off top six. How important is that to remember?
Well, I mean, as much as I said earlier to one of the press guys, as much as we're going for a sticky pass just now, we're not caught adrift or anything like that. We're not too far away points wise. So you know, I'm very confident we can sort of turn the corner. I think we need a result and Saturday being the one we're aiming for, and that will maybe give us a bit of confidence, and then hopefully we can go on a run. But you know, I don't like talking too much about going on runs, etc. But really, Saturday's our only focus. It's what we've been working towards this week in training, and you know, it's all we're gearing towards. Yeah.
In a different kind of sense now, obviously it's January transfer window. The manager's already brought in a player. There's talk of maybe a couple more. Is that exciting to bring in a bit of freshness, and does that affect training at all?
Yeah, I think when new players come in, I think it does give a bit of freshness to the group. The manager's already brought in Chris, and you know, obviously you're probably looking at some more players, but you know, that's his remit. But as players, it does give you a bit of freshness, and especially if somebody comes in your position, you know there's competition for places as well, and no one can rest on the laurels. So yeah, obviously we'll wait and see what the manager does, but if he brought people in, then it might give us a wee bit of a kick.
So do you think that's important then, to challenge players in that sense?
Yeah, I think always players challenge themselves, but I think, you know, when you get new players in, it just, not so much challenge the players, I suppose, but it just brings a freshness and a bit of a change to training and things like that.